November 5th, 2038. 938. So many androids, huh?
Yes, I think that's enough.
Heck at it.
Let me help.
It's of Android. I'll cyber life. Time to change up. Nope, nope, nope. Go to Bellinelli's paint shop. Someone I can talk to right here? All these Captain America on your left hand. Oh, dude, this. All I want to do is explore, but the game's like, nah, fam.
You have run 12 miles, and are 5 miles away from your goal.
Henry Ford Commemorative Park.
Done by four.
Oh, it's we're seeing androids get treated like shit. Let's get a hot dog, man. Yo, can I get a hot dog?
Hey, move it. You're scaring away my
customers. Damn, bro. If I was a customer. Yeah, this is not an open world at all. I have not played Heavy Rain, but I've seen like playthroughs of it. So I pretty much know how the game I have to play. Same goes for Beyond Two Souls. That's another game that I didn't play, but I saw selective scenes. But I kind of have an idea of what to expect in it. But at the same time, I haven't really.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99.
Oof.
Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Crazy. Take a bus home. Dude, so you can just have like androids go pick up your stuff? That'd be crazy, man. You wouldn't have to go anywhere, dude. us. Bus stop is not this way. Okay, there you go. I figured out real quick. That was the wrong way. An introvert's dream. Yeah, I mean, if you can just send your Android to go get everything, go do everything for you, you wouldn't have to go anywhere, man. Oh, there's an Android protest going on over here. How convenient that it's going on in the same location in which I have to walk.
35% unemployment, millions out of work. Are we going to do something?
Yeah!
We want jobs!
We want jobs!
One of us. Android compartment, they just like stick them in the back of the bus, huh? This is some very clear and obvious comparisons to how things were here in the States years ago. Yeah, Phenom, it's very clear and obvious what they're trying to do here. Wow. There's more that could have happened here? Dude. I guess you could have, like, picked a fight with some of these people. Protesters of the hot dog guy that was talking trash.